हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, इन प्रीवियस चैप्टर वी लर्न बेसिकली द फंडामेंटल्स ऑफ कंप्यूटर सिस्टम. नाउ टुडे वी स्टार्ट सेशन टू यूनिट वन. सेशन टू पार्ट्स ऑफ द कंप्यूटर सिस्टम. पार्ट ऑफ द कंप्यूटर सिस्टम. इन प्रीवियस चैप्टर वी लर्न computer system basically categorized into two category. The first category is called hardware and second category is called software. In hardware is further input device, second is called processing, and third is called storage, and four is output device, output unit. As the name suggested, input. Input means the data can be inserted with the help of keyboard, mouse, or scanner. It means that those devices which are used to insert the data into the computer system is known as the input devices. And there are various types of examples. First example is called keyboard, mouse, scanner, OMR, optical mark reader, MICR, magnetic ink character reader, barcode reader, light pen, joysticks, and various types of the examples of the input devices. Processing devices means, basically processing means CPU. CPU is the brain of the computer system. In processing devices, there are mainly two components, ALU, arithmetic logical unit, and CU, control unit. And storage means the devices which are used to store the data for the future use, and there are two types of the storage devices. First is called primary devices. Primary and second is called secondary. But basically it is a part of the memory unit. Primary devices are further classified into RAM and ROM, and secondary devices, first hard disk drive, pen drive, floppy disk, memory card or memory sticks, CD, DVD. So these all the examples of the secondary storage devices. And output devices, there are three types of devices, output devices. First is called monitor, second is called printer, and third is speaker. So here it is a brief introduction of the computer system. Computer system is classified into the hardware and software. In the next session we learn about the software part. The first part is called hardware. Hardware is further classified into four category: input devices, processing devices, storage devices, and output devices. Now, in input devices, keyboard is the most common example. Keyboard is the most common input devices. कीबोर्ड वॉज बेसिकली हु इन्वेंटेड कीबोर्ड इज स्टिल इज नॉट अवेलेबल द डाटा बट सर क्रिस्टोफर लैथम सोल वॉज द फर्स्ट पर्सन हु अरेंज द कीबोर्ड लेटर इन क्वाट्री फॉर्म QWERTY क्वाट्री फॉर्म द अरेंजमेंट ऑफ द लेटर्स सर क्रिस्टोफर लैथम सोल वॉज एन अमेरिकन साइंटिस्ट हु अरेंज द लेटर ऑफ कीबोर्ड इन क्वाट्री फॉर्म क्वाट्री फॉर्म मतलब QWERTY ASDFGH सेमीकॉलन LKJH द अरेंजमेंट ऑफ द लेटर ऑन द कीबोर्ड इज बेसिकली इन क्वाट्री फॉर्मेट एंड हु वाज सर क्रिस्टोफर लैथम सोल वाज एन अमेरिकन साइंटिस्ट हु अरेंज द लेटर इन अ पार्टिकुलर ऑर्डर सो दैट टाइपिंग इज वेरी इजली. सेकेंड इनपुट डिवाइसेस इज माउस. माउस वाज इन्वेंटेड बाय डोगलस एंगलबर्ट इन 1963. You will learn this chapter with the help of book, page number 144. Give the brief introduction about the output devices, how many types of monitors, and what is the full form of CRT monitors, LCD monitors, and LED monitors, and how many types of printer. Basically, there are two types of printer: impact printer and non-impact printer. Impact printer are such types of printer that are physically connected between the printer head and the paper. Example, Daisy wheel printer or dot matrix printer. Non-impact printer are the latest technology we use. In non-impact printer, do not allow the physical contact between the printing head and the paper. For example, thermal printer, inkjet printer, and laser printer. I think you can do it itself. And next is storage devices. Storage devices, how many Blu-ray disc is the most important topic. How many types, what is the Blu-ray disc? Many times the question will be arises. In next session, we learn computer fundamentals. Thank you.